We're Ned and Steph from Steps to Health, North Carolina State University's SNAP Ed program. Grains are divided into two separate groups, whole grains and refined grains. Most whole grain products have about 80% more fiber than refined grains and many more vitamins and minerals. The Dietary Guidelines for Americans recommend making at least half your grains whole grain. Be sure to check out our other videos for more ways to step your way to good health.